What's up, everyone? Welcome to another video. This time on a Wednesday, because from now on I will not only be uploading videos on Mondays and Fridays, but also Wednesdays. I'm stuck in quarantine, grinding on Twitch 6 days a week, so there's plenty of content. And since a lot of you guys are also under quarantine at home, you've been asking for more content, so I'll put it out. Don't forget to subscribe. As I said, 3 videos a week now. Thank you very much for the support. Now enjoy the video. It's a fun run in the 530 bounty. Oh shit, come on, 125 bucks on the line. Let's continue the comeback here. Well, I mean, we're just building a stack at this point. Let's see, pocket 8s, 9s, 10s, and win a big one here. Come on. Oh shit. Please, checks. Please be good to me. Oh my god. What the fuck is that jam? Oh, hold. Oh, quads. Let's go. All right. Come on. Damn, what a comeback in this one. Now I have 90k. I mean, do I just want to call and see flop in position? Because I can... but there's like the side pot and this guy will fold. And here's like any two, right? So, getting seems okay. There's the fold. Can I just fucking hold, please? No low card, no hard. Oh, that's the only low card we get to see. Nice. Alright, the double KO, guys. Massive pot. $250 bounty. Suddenly I'm fifth in chips. Just absolutely fucking beasting this shit. Kind of interesting. It's tough for him to have a calling range when I jam here, but I feel like we still win sometimes. So it's like, Oh shit, $312 bounty, we actually have a decision. Yeah, we're going for this one. Good luck. Come on, ace jack. Hold. Yeah, fuck yeah, come on. Nice. Oh, baby. Big blind with the squeeze. Do we want to call against or a 4-bet? Interesting. There's the squeeze. 300 IQ. Don't know if the slow play is the thing. I fucking hate this flop. Interesting flop size. Maybe I should have just clicked it and went for it against checks, you know? I don't know how often he finds the bluff in that spot. I'm a little worried right now. An ace would be cool. Let's quarter pot it. This feels so much like checks here. It's insane. I don't know if he squeezes king 5 suited here when we're 80 bigs deep, you know? And the king queen just continues. Alright. Might have gotten it all if I fast played preflop. Oh, it's such a great spot to 4-bet jam because his 3-betting range is super wide given that I open wider. He saw it with my sizing as well. We do cover the guy. I think some 4-betting with this hand is fine. We're on the bubble as well. Good luck, guys. Pantovic. Easy get there. Can I hold? Thank you. No big deal. So yeah, looking at the S2 spot again. There's a few arguments for jamming. First of all, it's a good hand. It has like 30% equity if called most of the time. Second of all, it blocks hands like ace, king, and aces. Number three, we have a unique situation here where we have this short stack, which increases my opening range in the situation, which means that it will widen his three betting range, right? Wider opening range means wider three betting range. So that's another argument for jamming. So we have, so what are the arguments so far? First, good hand for jamming. Second, wide opening range and resulting in a wider three betting range. Third, bubble pressure. He doesn't really want to call ace queen in this spot and then end up bubbling this tournament or that. Fourth, bounty on his head. If we knock him out, we pick up a $400 bounty, $350 bounty. Fifth, I'm German. Plessed. Binkerino, Holderino. Let's go. King queen off, I open. He flats plus two. Check the flop. He's in the tank. Then it's 18. I think we call one. Not too bad. He half pots the turn here. Interesting. I'm gonna lead to get ready from queen check and 10x here. Let's go. Pocket threes made the call, guys. Absolute beast over here. Wouldn't fold to jam here from the big. Ooh. Hold. Yes. Nice. 280 bucks. Good hold. We hit the million mark for the first time in this tournament. Come on, Corona B1. Go for it. Mr. Vogt. Any pocket pair will suffice. Come on. $700 bounty on the line. Let's hold. 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 Let's fucking go. Come on. Ah, a little downward trend stopped right there. We're back to almost a million. Pick up a $700 bounty. Very, very nice stuff. Banker mentioned with a 15k bankroll. Try to have like... I mean, depends on your exact situation once again. But what you typed out there looks pretty good. Oh shit, guys, this is an easy all-in for pocket nines. What's the bounty? 340 bucks, but this is just chippy V. Button is gonna flat a lot here, so good luck us. Massive potty with the nines, let's get it. All right, hold. Ah, fuck. Huge flip, we lose there. Damn it. Holy shit, we're actually calling this if it's folded to me. Yeah, 1,300 bucks is worth it, right? Yeah, good luck, guys. Check three off, guys, for the bounty. Come on, ace-king. All right, 32%. Can I hold? Bam! Come on, man. Holy shit, we lose the flip, but suddenly we are there for the bounty. Come on. Oh, that puts a smile on my face. Just a casual 1,300 bucks, no big deal. Oof, that's interesting. Let's have a check. Call. Check. Everyone to bluff here. I don't think we theoretically should, though. So I'm going to check. Too bad. Good luck, guys. King 10 offsuit is always an ISO here. Chippy B-buys, it's the bottom. And with the bounty, I think it's quite good. So we're going for this one. Good luck, us. Let's make it happen. Come on, 43%. We need a king or a 10. That's $1,000 and some important chips right there. I made $5,085.93 in bounties plus 1,600 in pay jumps already. 6.6k, let's get that 10k score here. Should have gone a little bigger on the turn. Am I just punting again, guys? Alright, no balls. I'll give up for once in my life. Saved. Gets the fold on the turn. Mario's all in. Just gonna have it. Doesn't look like it. Oh, it does. We have to flip. Good start for Connor. Good turn. We are on the official FT bubble. 9 out of 10. The other table has a 5 big blind stack. Come on, Centaurus. Bring me to the final table, mate. Hold. Nice. We're on the final table of the 530 Bounty Builder. And this final table is presented to you by my YouTube channel, where I'm uploading regular videos again. Valero. If you have to go to sleep now and you want to see how this ends, it's going to make its way onto this channel. Just drop this up. Uploading a video every Monday and Friday. Collect a few chips. King Jack off will be a defend here. Checking the flop. Now I'm 17 big blinds deep. I don't even think I should be raising this on the flop on the final table. Ace check, we're gonna jam here, I believe. Good luck, good luck. Alright. Pray for me, guys. We are all in. I might go out a ninth. Who knows? I hope we don't. Good luck. Oh. Man! Oh, that's fucked up. That is so fucked up. Ay, is that fucked up? Fuck. Oh, queen check offsuit, man. Such a good spot for me. Oh, my fucking god. Fuck, man. Yeah. Man, I like my hair. But whatever. Thanks for watching. Hit the follow button here on Twitch so you don't miss out on any future streams. I see you soon. Good night.